I'm going to set it up. There's no stall traffic, no people standing by to get by. Because pack it later. We're going to interview, you know?
Yeah. Go down there where they're turning everybody to Chicago.
I'm going to say it's about 4 miles that way, 4 miles that way. Because that's the big thing. I was like, if it's been in the city or something, it would be a lot of people.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm saying, it really is.
You know, they could at least divert stuff around it if it happened over in the Narrows or something like that.
It'd
be up shit creek if people trying to get out of town.
Hello, what you looking at? That's what I'm going to say. I'm like, you know, a lot of the emergency crews say it's actually a good thing it happened here.
I wonder what kind of wild ride that 18-wheeler driver had, though.
Is he all right? Do we know?
What'd you say?
I wonder how wild of a ride he had, though.
What? I mean, fall asleep at the wheel or something?
Man, I'm glad you couldn't do nothing, Vinny.
You'd be doing it way better than I would.
Yeah, he may have, or he may have been trying to avoid hitting somebody. Somebody came flying out of that intersection right there.
Yep.
He cut it, turned it over.
Entirely possible.
Alright, shots up, Mike's hot.
Stop talking about the balls.
God, another story?
She's just mimicking the sounds.
Yeah.